run a steam engine almost 10,000 miles across an entire continent, three different countries over almost 2.5 months. It's a monumental undertaking.
We've put probably close to 2,500 miles on the locomotive now, and it just keeps running better and better and better each time we run it. There's nobody else that does this. You know, you don't see an airline fixing up an old biplane and flying it across three countries. We are the only people who can bring a steam locomotive to life, 93 years old, and run it in the same manner it was built to run at in 1930 from Calgary to Mexico City and back.
If you're gonna keep something alive, you gotta share that knowledge. You gotta bring in other generations. This is a perfect example, this rebuild here.
It's beyond our wildest dreams. I don't think any of us really knew what to expect. But it sure wasn't this.
Orgullosamente tenemos el tren de Norteamérica, el ferrocarril de Norteamérica.
It's a gift that you truly, maybe a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, in all honesty.
Mile after mile, day after day after day. And the whole time it's going through our heads, they said it couldn't be done.